realism. Now I can suck my balls with that. we'll do hardcore. Fuck it. I like the music. Very like Stranger Themes. Oh, I don't know if this copyright is. I have to keep talking. Okay. Ooh. Hey, the short shorts and the Russian government. Yo, what if somebody, one guy trips, he's gonna impale. There's gonna be an impale of dominoes.
We must realize that no arsenal,
I can't even
no weapon
see that. Oh my god.
Is so
what is this? 360p? What the fuck? This shit is hurting my eyes.
Of free men and women. It is a weapon.
This is definitely like 12 frames per second.
Do not have.
Yeah, that's a fat dude.
Let that be understood by those who practice.
It's Ronald Reagan.
Prey upon their neighbors.
Some hey, is
US
that a
intelligence analyst?
That Castro?
America is already in a state of
dude,
war.
Staring at this shit and looking at something else hurts my eyes.
Living among us.
The 52 like, American citizens have
nah,
been
you're still
hostage.
The boomer because you're probably alive during this, bitch.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Damn, 1981, January 9th.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage
graphics.
Situation.
Oh, wow.
Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Bet. Send me in as Mason or Woods, and I'll get the job done. Okay. That is music. It's definitely the 80s.
You
everybody.
Sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Okay. Lighting up a blunt. What is this? Pass that shit. Oh, never mind. Burning a picture, apparently.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans.
Is this Eminem's song? What is my hearing? He did that. He did this song remix for Call of Duty Ghost.
Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans.
Man, Adler does look kind of suspicious, though.
We don't want to let him down.
Hey, you look kind of sus. Can I punch him?
That's right.
Hey, can we stay here and listen to more music? That shit kind of lit. That bathroom nasty as fuck. I won't even piss in there. Damn, just like that, right off the bat. Yo, you gonna give me a gun? Oh, I'm Mason. Lit. AK. We'll take MP5 because it's broken as fuck in multiplayer.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. But safe ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
The team has info we need. Everyone else can
take everybody's running away, which means they know we're coming, which means that bad guy probably knows we're coming. Are we gonna walk down the hallway like this?
Apartment's just up ahead.
And the civilians know, this bitch knows. Oh, somebody just yelled something.
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Hey, baby, let's go. The weird ass jacket you got on.
Let's help him ring in the new year.
Go, go, go!
Oh, I have the Gears of War buttons on. Shit. God, the screen shake on this is fucking insane. Bitch. Woo! We going up or we going down? Oh, is he gonna jump off the roof? Dude, the body block is insane! Takedown system, initially a brutal melee grab, kill or grab? So I gotta hold right stick.
Go, go.
Yeah, shoot your homie. He's dead now. I forgot what difficulty is. I'm like, man, it lined me up.
Hurry up.
They keep trying to run like Modern Warfare. Even if we bought 15 minutes with that cop guy, I'm pretty sure they would get here right away. The guy is late. We were fighting like his rooftop fucking rumble. Woo, we bitch. Flashbang this guy.
He's bolting. Keep on him. Jesus, this guy's fast.
Oh, this is committed suicide.
Go, go. Hurry up.
Nowhere left to run. Jump off, pussy, no balls. And he got knocked the fuck out. You're all right. That for that. Oh, wait, what am I gonna do to him? I'll punch him. Shoot this guy. Why is he alive? Hey, I throw him off.
Oh, wait, wait, wait. Lord. I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Holy shit, stop it. All right, you're next. Talk, you pussy. Hostages.
The rules changed.
Wait, he's in Turkey.
He's in Turkey?
He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear, I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
Okay.
This is not...
Let's take this bitch for the...
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for
him. I was thinking about, man, let's throw this bitch, but then again, we need more info.
A present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
Trabzon, Turkey? Or Taban's Turkey? I thought he said Trabzon. I was like, the hell are they trapping over there in
Kasim
Turkey?
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago.
The guy's name is Black.
They should be in position
sounds
shortly.
Like Makarov. Of course, it's not a stream if I don't spill fucking water on me, right? Fuck. Turkey, Trabzon airfield, let's go. Hey, we just gutted that man. Hey, don't wipe it on
airfield
here.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find
what's
this
up?
Shithead.
Your voice sounds really different, Woods. I don't know how I feel about your act,
priority is to ID Arash before things go hot.
A gun right there. That man got gutted. Hey, we saw this at E3 or whatever.
Any sign of a rush? That's not him. Get eyes on it, Mason. Arash might be in the truck.
Let's just bomb the truck. One grenade and everybody's dead. That's our guy. Look how sus. What the fuck is he wearing? Yo, his ass is inverted. What the fuck? Like this bitch. We're gonna pause our idea. You there, fuckboy! No, what? I hit the other guy. What? I feel like You get to the truck.
I'm in, baby, let's go.
Uber, I am outside. Yeah, I'm reloading, I'm out. Nice, damage. Be the main character with me. I can't hear shit you're saying. This shit is loud. I need ammo. Maximum ammo. Four by four. And a sniper. Alright, I got the toy car. Let's go. And I press the wrong button. Accelerate steel holds for boost.
Fuck.
Speed racer! See, if we know if we're gonna do that, why don't we just stop our car right now? But we keep driving towards the explosion. Oh, hang on, I don't have a car. Yo, chill! Oh my fucking god, this is insane. Speed right there! We're dead. I don't know how the fuck to survive that, but we're dead. Oh, I'm dead. And crushed by a plane, 2020. Or 1984, whatever the fuck year it is. That's how I die. I get crushed by a plane. Yo, I need you to get up, soldier. 4-5-4.
Mason!
Yo, Adler, you're looking kind of sus, bro. We got you yet. Should've freed the hostages when you had the chance! Checking me out with a gun, he just iced like three people hostages. In the beginning of the game.
It was never about the hostages.
He has a gun! Told you.
His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
All this time, and you didn't even know.
Can I break his neck?
Perseus will watch the west.
Well,
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survival.
If Hudson wanted to hear about this, you should have kept the bad guy alive, you fuck.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
I don't fucking know. You tell me. I'm new to this game, bro. I think he's trying to say Pegasus. Bunch of idiots,
detailed
man.
Information
I know,
from
it was a joke.
Stolen fuck. From Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. Russian 1968, spy. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers orchestrated by Perseus.
Is Perseus Melendez from the U.S. firebase?
5 days ago, while on a mission,
that would make sense.
We acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson,
we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact.
Hodge, slap yourself. Is that Mason? Mason, handsome as fuck. Was handsome as fuck.
General Haig.
Everybody handsome here except for the fucking bum on the chair.
Suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine
looks like
special
Adler.
Officer Russell Adler.
Nope, that's Adler right there.
He's one of the few
smoking
people even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
He has a cool name, Scarface.
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah. Then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War.
Yeah, it looks like from VO1 and VO2.
Something
Mason
big
Woods.
Is gonna happen.
At least with Mason for sure.
Something
I mean, yeah, with Mason.
The free world.
Oh my God, is Ronald Reagan?
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission?
His face looks so
weird. Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, like we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal. If the press gets a hold...
What the hell are you talking about?
A lot of prison guys assassinated, but I think you're talking about John F. Kennedy.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task.
There's so much power from a man.
Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty.
Damn, bro, Mason's handsome as fuck.
And while few people will
look at that beautiful fuck.
Rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
That guy Pegasus. 5 weeks later, god damn.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started.
Bell?
That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Yeah, that was a big-ass mosquito. I would have started crying, dude. Fuck that. Fuck this mission. I gotta go. That shit gave me all kinds of diseases. You telling me that shit? I bet you my money that shit's alive under that paper. Oh, that's us. Oh, I know what's put my name. Big Dick Binks. I don't know where to put my nickname, dog. Or last name, yeah. You know what? I'll put Chewy. Bink's first name, last name Chewy. Skin tone? I guess two. I would love to see my characters, how they would look. North America. E. You said five? I leave it like that. I don't know. Gender. Non-binary. I'm more male, baby. CIA, MX, KGB. I know. This has to be very important to the game if I pick one of these. Fuck. After a stunt with the Marines, Bell joined CIA, serving briefly under Jason Hudson. Afterwards, Bell was assigned to Russell Adler, Maxie, a unit being up. Prior to Russell Adler, MI6, reaching rank of operation involved in classified. I guess CIA. I don't fucking know. Oh, God. Aiming speed increased by 100%. ADS, trust no one, tends to interpret actions as hostile. That is me right there. I'm 100% paranoid in real life. Bullet damage increase, reliable execution. Oh, violent tendencies? That could be me! Actually, no, I'm not violent, right? Lone wolf, professional, full movement speed, receiving explosive energy. Capacity, tormented, makes sense. Health increase, common plan, weapon click. Think I'm gonna do survivor. It would be nice to have more health while I'm playing hardcore. Did the same thing, or I'm changing it. We're gonna go, violent tendencies. Oh, you could pick two? Oh, that's kind of... where's the other one at? I want more health. There we go. I'm ready. Fuck it. I'm Belle. Ooh, spooky. I'll be mad as fuck if that's my nickname. Mr. Mrs. Belle. I know.
Welcome to West Berlin.
Everybody else gets called by their first name and because
we've got a job.
Ooh, who's that girl? Hey, it's Park. What's up, sexy? What you? Ooh, do a little swim for me. What you trying to do? Damn, she thick. Whoa. I'm about to trip into that ass. Face first, preferably.
Let's get started. It's been a surge in Russian chatter.
All right, guys, what are we doing here? God damn it.
CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
We'll have to start somewhere.
That was creepy.
Going back here, Vietnam.
What the fuck was that?
68, one of our closest encounters on Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Who the fuck is... Oh, Burger Town? Easter egg! That's from Modern Warfare. Ah, so they should are trying to make combined,
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Good.
Yeah, I'm looking at it.
We needed the best of the CIA inside.
And your password. 11 11 22 and 6 3. It's taking forever to do it. Oh, we unlocked it. What the fuck is that? Is that a car? I can't even tell what that is. I'm trying to look at it. It's so dark. Something with wheels.
I'm going to need
use computer.
Some of these old negatives.
You can hit that whenever you're ready. The dark room's mostly functional.
CIA/home/A Mason. Am I supposed to use my actual keyboard? Yep. Well, I don't know what the fuck to do, so we're getting off. I was like spamming all my controller buttons, but I forgot my keyboard is plugged in. Video spell? What does this do? Pitfall 2, Lost Cameron, Brainstorm, Boxing. I remember that game. Chopper Command, Herodoro, Fishing, Grand Prix. I remember that. I don't know what the fuck that is. I remember Pitfall. Remember in, I think, Ultimate Alliance 2, you could play this game in there. And you had to be like Wolverine and shit. River. This is just games. Oh, I'm dead. That sucks. That's it? By the way, those numbers were John F. Kennedy's death, the day he died. I'm pretty sure. What I remember from school. Hello, laser. I like your shirt, you fuck.
Working with the CIA over a decade. On their actual payroll? Going on about 5 years.
So 15 years.
I was born
okay.
In D.C.
DC, baby!
Israel when I was a kid. Dual citizenship has its advantages.
Easy is pretty much.
Yeah. I landed in the Israeli Defense Forces out of university. Did a tour there. After that, the Mossad. That's when I first started working with the CIA. And occasionally, our boss man Adler over there. You probably know more than me. I guess it's something the top brass wanted to keep to themselves.
I doubt it. I feel like everybody would know.
Enough.
At least a tiny bit.
Sims. Heavy. Hell yeah. One sec.
What's up, motherfucker? Oh, yeah. Let me talk to baby girl. Hey, what's up, cutie? I like your mole.
In this case, quite. I understand you may have first-hand knowledge that could help us.
Uh-huh.
It must be difficult, Belle. I can't claim to have experienced what you have. Perhaps going over it again could be therapeutic. You and I. It's entirely possible.
That's weird.
I have a long collaborative history with other intelligence services. Our paths have likely crossed at some point. Well, I'm keen to hear about your time in Indochina. So close to Perseus. Not nearly as much as I'd like. I have experience with others like Perseus. They're all chess players. I enjoy predicting the next move.
Got some nice ass
talk
lips.
Again soon.
Hey man, I just made a visual assessment, like, right? Don't judge me.
What's his name?
That guy. Hey, let me beat the fuck out of him.
You know.
What's up, bro? Can I work out?
Good. Come on.
You hit like a beach, man. Back. Open the door. Is there like an Easter egg gun in there?
All shit. You.
Can I talk to Sims? No, Sims wants to fuck off. Oh, the radio. I can't hear the radio. Can you guys stop punching? Fuck.
Keep the pace. Come on.
The reason why
well,
we can mess with it.
You're looking a little pale. You up for this?
Pale? Fuck you mean? Then that was rough. I'm struggling to recall.
I find that hard to believe. Coffee, Bell. If you're on my team, get to know it. I need you sharp.
Alright, asshole. Shit. Fuck.
You just met her yesterday, right? I don't know. Why don't you ask her? Maybe
I
you
didn't.
Two have a special rapport. Keep it professional, Bell. We're placing key intel up there. One for each mission. Forming connections.
Hey, I'm keeping as professional as I can. Just look at her. Things I'll do. Things I'll do.
It'd be good for Park to hear it from us firsthand. Maybe we have overlooked something. The safe house? I've done time here before. Years back. This go round? Just a few days now. As for Czar, he can't get enough of safe houses. We've done some jobs together. Good guy. You'll like him. He keeps things light. Don't be a stranger.
Push!
What am I supposed to do? Can I talk to this guy? Let me punch it. Oh, am I supposed to look at the mission board? Yeah, that makes sense. Evidence board. Use evidence to look at the next mission, replay previous mission, or examine evidence. You see any design kind of evidence? Blah, 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 blah. Yeah. CIA seeking person. Well, if we know how he looks, let's just snipe the motherfucker, yeah? Well, I'm not reading that. You got me fucked up. Oh, we know that. So there's like, what, 8 chapters, I guess? 8 evidences to see? Yeah, so we need 8 evidences, and then we could launch the mission of Perseus, which means by either kill him or something. Nowhere left to run. Oh yeah, we did this already. That's pretty cool. Fractured jaw. Let's go! Enough reading shit.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. And word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw?
Yeah, we knew about...
That one
turned
sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack, in a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Yeah, who the fuck's touching these files with them ketchup hands? Fuck wrong with these people?
Fracture jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Fuck.
Bell.
Ew, hey, slap me. What the
up.
Fuck? Ew, hey, oh, fuck you, bro. Hey, why you kick me? Yo, I should shoot you, bitch. That's bullying. Get a pistol? I prefer X and the mags. Yeah.
Still with me, Bell?
Yeah. I'm grabbing shit. Fuck off. Oh, can I take that gun? I swear I can hold it. DMR? Yeah.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins. A little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. Pretty safe here.
Yeah, I would too, but I'm just gonna keep it M16 extended max. Where am I going? That way or this way? I'm so confused where you went. Hey, yo! Hey, pass me the ball, bro! Yeah, I said pass me the goddamn ball. We're gonna have problems here, sir. You have a weird ass name. Yeah. I'm coming. Looking around. Could be collectibles and stuff.
What? You still asleep or something?
You got some nice titties, sir. Communications? Why would you label these communications?
How's the arm?
If the enemies come through.
It still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Anything cool in here I could yoink? Oh, the doctor. Okay. Fuck your arm. I said it. Camp Haskins. Oh. Hey, you're about to fly a Huey, baby. Get up, my boy Wonder. Hey, what's up, maniac? What's poppin', baby? I would slap that man's ass and say good day, but the game won't let me. What is that? Hey, yo, Sims, you watching porn? What is that? Oh, cute little Asian women. My homie, he got some good taste.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
Belt, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
They always say that and it goes south really fast.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready. Badger 901, good to go. Badger 902, clear to go.
How you been, maniac?
Badger 903, rotors up.
Hey, I like this music. Let's go, baby. Woo!
Crank up and pull pitch. All birds are in.
Oh,
here.
Give me the big boy. Oh, hell yeah.
Oh,
I need to practice shooting. Can I use it?
Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news? Because you're a smart guy, Sims.
The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset at Ripcord is gonna have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source
I've been
is right,
MIA. My bad, we're catching hell. Hey, I'm sorry, we're catching bad. Hopefully it gets better, bro.
First time. Oh, I got flashbang!
You telling me I'm about to go back in the regular now. World? Oh, there we go.
Yeah, roger that.
Oh, yeah, baby. Let me open fire.
RPG!
Yeah, pussy! What's up, America?
There, gamers. Nope. I just got here and I'm unloading on everybody. Man, fuck that statue. Dang God, I'm on the third floor looking at him. Give me a second. Sniper. They don't call me Merksman Beaks for nothing. Give you cover. I don't even see nobody. Back downstairs we go. Dude, can we get this M16? Can I open this? And this M16 multiplayer that's fully automatic, or at least an attachment that can make it fully automatic. Moving.
Keep pushing forward, getting close.
I'm so sorry for being loud. I'm a very loud person. Goddamn bastards, try again. Oh, fuck. Try again, pussy! Oh, you get stunned and they hit you. He died pretty sus. You get hella stunned when you get hit. Alright, goodbye sniper, hello shotgun. Hey, the trench, baby, let's go. Or the Holler 77, but I call it the trench, because that's what it looks like. What's up, pussies? Binksy's here.
Go, oh, man. Right behind.
Shotgun OP! Oh, hit the wall, he's fucking... is this ninja thinking? What? He's not actually like working here. Man, for hardcore, you guys are pretty easy to murder. Yeah, ain't his day, baby. Oh, he died already. Oh, let me reload. Multi-copies have to work. Multiplayer astronaut. Multiplayer is kind of ass. I'm not gonna lie. Multiplayer is kind of not it right now, in my opinion. Zombies is amazing. Campaign so far is really good.
Like looking for a needle in a haystack.
I think I need to play multiplayer a little bit more and find a gun that I like.
Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell.
Hey, shoot this
grab
guy. Okay, laying out like a G. I see you. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I'll grab this piece of paper.
Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up.
He's dead. All right, let's go. I'm ready.
All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Where are we going? Ah! And you die with a ugly ass face. Bitch. I wish there was gore in this game. Come on, man. I'm on a Series X. Let me get gore.
Badger Niner 1, this is Ripcord. We are still under heavy fire. BC, you're breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now.
This
Ripcord
is gonna blow up, ain't it?
Get that asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, Niner 1.
Let's go, baby. Oh, am I driving this? Please, let me drive this. Ah!
Badger Niner 1, in the air.
BC, you're all over the map. No sense here. All targets are valid.
What? Hard to hear you.
Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah!
Badger 901, we have confirmed the visual.
Look at that pre-aim! Get fucked. Try again next time.
Fucking Soviets.
What the fuck are you talking about? Look at that removability.
Yes, we got your ass zero. That's it. I think you got it.
My helicopter's better.
Good job, Bell.
Hey guys, I love you. Ripcord
base, 20 seconds out.
Ripcord, this is Badger 901, our final approach.
Roger that, 901. The base
came
is
shit.
Watch yourself.
I hit the model with my ass in my car. Fuck all of your houses. This is World War III, baby. No house gets to live. How far can I ascend? Man, this is gonna suck balls. These are civilian houses. Oh, y'all dead as fuck. I'll be crying about all this shit. How much ammo do we have? That was the best airplane flight I've ever seen in my life. I went just bombing the fuck out of everything.
Yeah, this thing is hella sus.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank
what
me.
The fuck? Is that a nuke?
He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
Look, motherfucker. Just nuke? Keep it on you.
Are you fucking kidding me, Adler? It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
That was a nuke, and we're carrying it. What the fuck? And it's nuking, baby. I knew that was gonna happen. No! Oh, well. That guy's dead. Damn, I got some people. Oh my god. How in the fuck did that nuke not go off? Can we talk about that?
Somehow Perseus knew.
It's because one of us has to be fucking Perseus. Hello. Common sense. There's a fucking snake in the boot. Are you upside down?
Well, you okay?
Yeah. How are you sitting like that? Oh no.
Well, let loose that goddamn
the gun. What's up, pussy? Oh, you guys fucked up! Oh, you guys are all getting gutted. Like, goddamn. Oh, we're strapped in. Like, how the fuck are you still hanging upside down? Oh, my god. I got you, baby. Where I throw it? Is it anywhere?
Grab a weapon. Keep Kobe. Them the fuck off us.
What was the M60? This is an M60. Say hello to my little friend! Kinda shitty, I'm not gonna lie. I need cover and support! Got an achievement! Nice! The audio is garbage right now. Holy shit! No timeout, I'm reloading! Right, support, both on board. Dead.
No.
I just failed that mission.
Still with us?
That's supposed to happen. Yeah, buddy, burn you fucks! Oh, that was right next to us though. Oh my god, we're gonna burn! Jesus fucking yo, Sims, what the fuck were you doing, huh?
You think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
Don't say that. What the hell?
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
I pulled out the notebook and it's on fire.
Ain't done yet. Not by a long way.
Four hours later. Dude, this audio is so fucked right now.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
It's just like lagging.
Possible
leads.
That's
pretty bad.
Park is trying to connect
the dots.
First
time it's ever happened to me in the campaign.
We don't have much time.
Ever.
Does the team know about our...
If all that war could survive the fucking cutscenes and shit, you're telling me this game can't? Shake my head.
They'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
I wanna know who Black is. Sounds kind of sus. Same thing, I don't trust Adler and I don't trust Black. Oh, she got shades on. Hey, what's
We've
up, Zeki? God damn. Mwah. What's
One
up, Adler? Yo, Sims, what's up, my bro?
Out.
Dap him up.
Anton Volkov.
Your fat ass is always eating. That's not how you eat. What the fuck?
Admittedly. His connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
Is that quick
reply? Killer capture orders on Volkov.
He's just stuffing his mouth all weird and shit.
We'll
get to his men. Is the creepy Easter egg gonna happen again? Or did it happen? Force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business. Oh, Mountain Dew? No. Which means Volkoff is ours. There's Cola right there. Yeah, and we'll move out. Yeah, yeah, whatever you said. Mission, let's go, baby. I'm ready. Woohoo! What's everybody doing? I missed briefing.
MI6 is.
Damn, she got a cake! Woo! God, Lord! Strong preference that we yeah, nice hat. Okay. So, can I talk to my homies? Can I go in here now? No. What is in there?